the Dream Big Summer League in partnership with the City of Riviera Beach Parks and Rec Department. It all started in a restaurant on Dixie Highway when Mr. John Williams overheard me talking to one of the city commissioners and saying, hey, I can't find a place to do this great league. And all these places are turning me down. Wellington, Jupiter, Palm Beach Guard, they all turned me down. So Mr. Williams said, hey Chris, come see me tomorrow and let's talk about it. Well, come see him tomorrow. I told him we're gonna bring all these kids in the area. We can do it for the whole summer. It's basketball only. We're gonna develop basketball players. And he said, Chris, I love it, let's do it. So that started 3 years ago and we only had 18 teams. We had six in each division, three divisions only. 3 years later, this year, we have four divisions, elementary, middle, JV, and varsity pro, and we have 50 teams, really. We have 50 teams in this season. So it's great, it tripled. Today, just today, we had six high school coaches, private high school coaches looking, and we had over 5 to 6 college coaches in the area, right in this area right here, looking at kids. So impact is great for basketball, but the kids are developing. They're playing all summer. I love the fact that the community comes out. I mean, what are we doing in the summertime? Sitting home playing video games? These kids are in the gym 5 days a week playing basketball. They'll have something to look forward to at the end of the day, which is huge.
We want to keep them busy, but doing something structured, something positive, Monday through Thursday on a summer night, you know where your child is. They're playing good, solid basketball here in the county. Now, the other part of this is what we're trying to do is we're trying to build Palm Beach County up. Basketball in Palm Beach County seems to be lacking, but we have some great athletes here. But they're just not being exposed, such as a great Kenny Anderson. You know, take him for example. You haven't really heard many names after that from Palm Beach County, and it's a lot of athletes here. And so my goal is to develop something that A, addresses our need for our boys, especially our boys. Now we're trying to do girls too, but a need to address our boys. Now with our boys, they're around men. They're around coaches who will help them with life skills, with life issues, and so they have support. And all of us here, we talk to them, we get their ear. Basketball is just a catalyst of getting their ear for life skills. So once we get their attention, now we can go ahead and start focusing on the process. And the process is developing from a young man to an adult man. And so that's kind of the focus through Dream Big is what we're trying to target.